the hell is that?
Well, we can decide at the gateway. This boat should get us there if we can clear those vines. Remember what to do? There's a fallen log in the river. It has something on it I don't recognize. So it's true. Tyr's really alive?
Aye. Not exactly shipshape. He sleeps in a broom closet now. But he's adjusting.
How did you find him?
Largely, that's down to Atreus having figured out how to access the prophecies giants reserved for their own kind. We only learned of it ourselves after Thor and Odin came calling.
To your home? Is it still standing?
Barely. But all the violence was seemingly just a distraction to let Odin have a private word with Atreus.
Odin was alone with your son? Did he tell you what they spoke of?
Yes. He said that Odin invited him to Asgard to help him find his answers.
The answers he's rushing into fate in search of. That's troubling. Well, if you're ready to talk to him, the Mystic Gateway is ahead. If not, I have some unfinished business up this river I could use your help with.
Or we can follow up on that Elven Sanctum out in Alfheim's Geyser.
If you want to continue exploring, we'll need to remove that log in the river.
Well, we already got started on it automatically, so it ain't like we got much choice.
What is this?
I don't know. But giants definitely crafted it. There's two wolves represented here. Perhaps a connection to our friends in the sky. A mystery for another time. We can explore the river now, and hopefully ride some more things.
What is your unfinished business?
I left something behind, near the falls.
Your wedding site? Now why do you want to be going back there?
To be free of the bonds of my marriage. And to Asgard.
I think you severed that a long time ago.
Not completely. Not enough.
Guide us.
What was the other one we started?
My people settled this river many ages ago. Thousands traveled it on pilgrimage to the shrine of worship. But then the Aesir came. This is all that's left. Astrid's Garden. The wilds reclaimed it. It was beautiful once.
Hey.
coming!
Him into this shit.
To you, to your garden.
The Aenheriar. My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until it returned to live forever amongst its putrescence. A just punishment.
I will return, Astra. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Bro, how many damn...
Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well.
No!
We have to destroy the totems. They're poisoning Astrid's garden.
This mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counter spell. Oh, glad to see that still works. An armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
Good question. Perhaps we should speak to Lunda. If nothing else, she can likely help us repair it.
See that explosive? Setting it off could help.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
I await the day when my garden grows again.
I wonder, hold up. What the hell am I supposed to get? Okay, so we can finish it right there. Am I doing the wrong thing?
My garden is still dead.
chain. That's the only way I can see to do it.
We have no angle on it. We should climb. Find a better vantage point. The family crest of Henry. Life returns to the garden. Good.
And that answers it.
Anything illuminating.
My garden blooms.
Oh, I see.
This garden still aches. There must be more poison somewhere. See that explosive? Setting it off could help.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
I got an angle for it.
Sigil arrows won't work on this. It's finished. Let's return to Astra.
The land. It's alive.
Yes. The garden grows again.
How did you?
It's okay, Astrid. It's time to move on.
Thank you, goddess. I do love you.
And I you.
You've done a great kindness.
A temporary one. The garden will die again.
Off. Astrid, that is no reason not to try.
Something your brother said. The Aesir burned him.
Yes. We weren't yet at war, but relations with the Vanir and Aesir had been hostile for ages. Freyr got it into his head that he could improve relations by sharing our magic with him.
No more for now. Focus.
Revival stone. Get rid of this. Really?
Kratos, we need you.
He shot there from behind the damn wall, bro. He literally shot that shit from behind a wall. Honestly, should not have hit me.
Kratos, we need you.
kicks his ass. Come on. Right, they switched it. They're not that damn strong, bro. Oh, look at that. What the hell was that?
This crest belonged to Odin, a peace offering from my people, and a waste of good work.
It's just going back down. We don't want to go right down that way.
You know, I would have beaten you.
What?
Earlier, if Atreus hadn't been there.
Perhaps.
We could go again, find out for certain.
I would rather not.
I'll bet you wouldn't.
Anyway, now she's flirting.
Thanks for collecting that.
Let's do it. Family crests? I'll take them. You make up your mind. You won't get so much as a paper cut in that. That ought to last you a little while.
Wait, so where the hell is the... Came all this way, we going to ruin a wedding or whatever the hell she wanted done.
Well, lady, I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Mimir.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Well, you can say that again.
What do you need?
Only she can cure my sickness. Mangold, Meyer, and Poe.
Oh, damn it, we're supposed to be going.
We must help her.
She demands a cure. She is dead.
She is trapped here, ignorant of her own death. If we bring her what she needs, she'll move on.
You're certain?
I'm not going to do nothing. She needs Mangold, Meyer, and Poe. We should find some. That brazier. Maybe it could help with those vines. Well done. What did you find?
As you asked.
I'm not being strong. Be ready.
Get that anger
up!
Behind you! Look out!
if you're not going to use it.
I kind of went down here. I don't know. You know what? I think I am. I'm just gonna die because I don't want to. I don't want to use my damn resurrection stone on that.
Must stop that Noken from singing.
The sickly spirit.
No. There was a time I could recall the face of every one of my people, but sometimes I wonder if God's lived too long.
What's for to say? How the hell am I supposed to set something on fire if I can't reach it? That's rich.
Anything?
Could be useful.
Yep, we know what to do. Damn, maybe that wasn't the chip.
There must be a way to transfer the fire from one side to the other.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I thought that was it. You know what? I'll try this. I'm like, I ain't got nothing to lose. Wasn't that trick.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Wow. No, because that's too simple. Is everything just the only part I'm mad about is that it's something simple that I'm not thinking about right now. You know what? Hold up.
Looks like that worked. Well, that did it. That's everything I need. Let's return to the sixth spirit.
You would cure the dead.
I promised I would take care of my people.
I do not even remember her. Nor she you.
And?
Any hit with the serpent snare skill. The serpent snare. Oh, that.
Let us return to the spirit.
Really?
Be careful!
They're just not gonna let me attach to it.
Have you finally?
We have collected the plants.
Impress me. I feel my vitality returning to me. I feel Freya.
I am here.
I knew you would return. Even as the daughters cursed your name.
Thank you. But it's time to rest. You have earned it.
Thank you, my queen. I am tired indeed.
Shall we continue?
Yes.
That's taken care of. Can we head to this woman's, wherever the hell, pit stops?
I must say, I think we make a good team. With my brains, Kratos' brawn, and my lady.
Wisdom? Magic? Ability to tolerate you for long periods of time?
I was going to say brutality.
That works.
Guess we gotta hit a U-turn here. Fuckers. Of course there'll be another one around the goddamn corner. Of course.
More broken armor, I see. Nearly have a full set now.
Oh!
These bridge supports look sturdier. We'll have to find a way to the other side to lower it.
Side, huh? Great. This dude just can't jump down. God damn it, how many of these damn people need help around here?
My soul cannot rest until they are at rest.
Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way.
Oh, damn.
Doesn't look like we can reach it from down here.
You can't try to go somewhere. I did not expect to be doing all this. Odin's eye. Oh, fuck. Are we even going in the right direction? Dude, we're going away from the damn destination.
Waterfalls, we're close. There should be a gate up ahead.
That's quite a gate. Don't suppose you know a way through.
The Pilgrim Gate. I can open it. We just need to find the right vantage point.
Of course it's a damn vantage point. What else would it be?
Freya, how did your brother come to be burned by the Aesir?
Well, he was trying to improve relations with them by sharing our magic. Vanir techniques for bountiful harvests, enough to feed their whole population.
Ah, but enough of that for now.
Such power.
I'm not trying to deal with this right now. I'm just trying to get her favors done. Yeah. Behind. I can't get him from right here.
We shouldn't have played with such magic. Regret is my only company.
Please, Kratos. That spirit is in pain.
So, what's it like being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Mekking. We should be able to reach the wedding site.
That's a clever way to put it. Spirit, I'll deal with your ass later.
My four friends need to be freed of me.
Brunhild needs my help.
It's the last one. It always gets me. I don't. Oh, it's right behind there. I got an idea. Really? Tricky as always. Hopefully this is the one that'll take us forever.
We shouldn't have played with such men. I died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunhi. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight them. I suggested. Say them.
I understand your desperation, but...
it was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
My friend's souls are still twisted, uncle. Give them the freedom of death.
I'm going to have to catch them with some other time. We got to get to this damn wind site.
The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time. Foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same. Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious. Throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work.
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty.
over there.
Oh, here we go with this shit again. Oh boy. Almost guaranteed that one of them we passed up already. No. Okay. So that one's lit. These other ones we gotta go play hide and go seek for. Never mind. Oh, that's right. Odin's fucking eye. Now this one ain't got the one on the damn branch. I don't know how the hell we gonna hit that one. Work smarter, not harder. Okay. A little bit higher.
That's a fair few birds you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree.
There's our other one right here.
Arrows won't work on this. Look over there.
There's one. Took care of that one, took care of that one. There's one more some damn way. That should be somewhere stupid.
Allow me. Full now. I never thought I'd come back here.
Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a Soul Eater! It doesn't belong here. We must get rid of it. From behind, incoming.
I shouldn't have even lost that.
Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a Soul Eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it! It's explosive! Be careful!
What's your life?
Ah!
Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
She got a plan for this?
What's it say, brother?
Yeah, bro, we just...
So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Yeah.
anything interesting, brother?
One of the first families ripped apart by the home. My circlet's here.
It's on that pedestal by the balcony!
We must remove these creatures first!
Symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too. Can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look. I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it, but I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
Didn't want to use my damn thing there. Missing a piece, huh?
The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived. See the chance.
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. Drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I knew. And I believed him.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
What's the odds, bro? You gotta go around for it.
Better now?
No. Pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding.
Traitor.
After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within, but this battle, you will not fight alone. Are you ready?
There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union.
The stone refuses to let go.
Mona!
The deepest wounds for me, the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just burdens. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. The sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
New sword choice unlocked, customizable. Here we go with this crap. That's a Leviathan attack, what the hell? Oh, or if they're in there. Okay.
Anything illuminating.
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is, and I caused you so much pain. You're in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I am truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war too.
I know. But I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious man.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, you man.
Of course, better than these. Couldn't just let it go, can you?
Tap.
So much for that boat.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed.
Those scrawlings must be Saber nearby.
Ah, looks like Wunda's handiwork.
Then it is dangerous.
How do you figure?
She is a weaponsmith.
Fair. Might as well return it to her then.
I wonder. Probably why it's not letting me do it, because of that right there.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Let that disappear. Yep, that's going to be a tricky one. Clever. Tore through these damn horns.
More Sado markings. Gunhild's companions can't be that far ahead.
Yeah, once I do this, bro, that's gonna be it for that. We can finally get back to the story.
Look what they've done to this place. No!
Looks like we've got all of Lunda's armor. Perhaps we should return these pieces and see if she can repair them. We can ask her about that orb we found while we're at it.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Sigil arrows ain't gonna work on.
Oh. Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits. Friends of Gunhild.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
Let's get moving. More like Kvasir the inebriated, in truth.
That's the last of them.
I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Sather magic.
They were desperate.
And now they're dead. Good riddance.
You blame yourself.
And?
It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gunhild. Unless you'd like to condescend more?
I do not.
We'll have to find a way through this debris.
Come up, you brother!
I wish things had gone differently. But these Sather are at rest now.
Ah, oh, that's one.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
What did you find?
Something for me, nothing for you.
Is it done?
It is done.
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes, incapable of making our own choices?
No, but...
We made a mistake. But it was ours to make. Not yours to prevent. Even if you had him.
I... Yes, you're right. Goodbye, Gunhild.
Goodbye, my gods.
We did like five favors.
Thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I helped no one. They were already dead.
Oh, but you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters.
Somebody ought to save these.
Even if know
the
how
band
to end on a cheery note.
I had something to do. Big man.
Good fit.
Let's make something then. Make up your mind.
Mm-hmm.
get yourself killed. Hear me?
Very well.
Thanks for grabbing that.
Well, I think I did hers already. Let's just see if... Because I picked up something for...
What is it?
Yeah, I spent a lot of time tinkering up and down the River Delta. Once Ozarma came to town, I lit out of there faster than a tassel worm with its bottom ablaze. So frazzled, I accidentally left behind a few irreplaceables.
What irreplaceables?
Well, just one, really. An orb. I'd be mighty grateful.
Yeah, we got it already.
What is it?
And if you come across any of my orbs...
I don't even want to hear the dialogue. Oh. I have it already.
What does the orb do?
Why? Did you find it?
No.
Oh, you can't lie worth a damn sack of crap. Hand it over.
Yeah.
Oh, well, thank you so much. Help has been itching to get her ball back all dang winter. It's her favorite.
What?
Now, if you could find the rest of my armor set I left out there, I'll repair it for you. Free of charge, even. Oh, actually, anymore. I just didn't think you'd get my orb for me if you knew that. Sorry.
Good thing you are so cautious, Buck.
Quiet.
He's right, Mimir. Show respect. The squeaky toy could have been the death of us all.
And it nearly was.
Do not laugh.
It's hard not to, brother.
Try.
Okay. Okay.
That'll keep your bits in all the right places.
A good fit.
Damn! Am I good or what? Feels like there was something else.
All right, I gotta leave. Ooh, what's this?
This crest. It's mine.
Sure, I'm open. I'll buy it, then sell it for a mint once the Vanir decide they want it back.
I'm gonna build this up. All right, we're through with that. Oh, shit, we done did all that. 2 hours and 11 minutes.